was growing up, I lived next to a theme park. I could actually see Drop Zone from my bedroom window, people screaming as I was going to bed. So I've always loved theme parks and roller coasters. Yeah. What surprised me about the new game is that they're actually implementing spline-based coaster creation, but it works great. It's awesome. Yeah.
I'm an animator, so I am like all about the characters. And I like killing them and putting them in weird situations, which I think a lot of fans like to do. I love the curve paths, honestly. And I like how free everything is and how much you could rotate everything.
The building of the tracks is so streamlined. Yeah. So you get to a point in the old ones where your track is like this, and you have to reroute the entire thing. It was such a nuisance. But this, it's so, you build it so quickly, it's so easy to build it, and you can do whatever you want with it. I'm studying mechanical engineering, and I'm trying to get an internship at Disney. I want to be an Imagineer someday. This game did inspire me to become a theme park designer. From an early age, that's just what I've been doing.
It's something that, you know, you can just sit down and do. There's nothing really too much. You can just kind of figure it out on your own.
I think what impressed me the most was the fact that the design mechanics are very fluid. There is no set pieces. You can basically do whatever you want, and you're not limited to pre-designed set tracks, which I thought is super neat.
The ability to make a roller coaster extremely quickly, even being able to jump into doing a banked turn just with a click of a button is amazing. I love being able to make a park in minutes as opposed to hours.
I'm really looking forward to it.
I'm just pumped it's coming out this year.
Yeah. I can't wait. I really can't wait. Come out. Yeah, I just want to play it.